hindi ka talaga pwede magbigay ng acting advice. Ang sinasabi ko lang nalalaki sa yourself. Kahit anong mangyari sa career mo, be humble. That's the most important.
Yeah. Where do they critique your acting?
Oh my gosh, okay.
Unsolicited.
Ito nga eh, kasi secret. Honestly, hindi ko talaga pinapanood yung sinasabi. I don't like watching this. And if alam nilang may show ako na ipapalabas on that day, papanood rin talaga nila. And I will not watch with them. Especially yung mom ko, kasi there was one show that I did na pinanood niya. And then, when I walked outside the room, she was watching. Umalis ako. Yeah, but I love it kasi syempre, magagaling sila. So, if I want anybody to meet me, it would be my mom or mom.
So they offer the tips in the, after watching you?
No. Do they tease you in any way? Like, of course you have your, you know, you have acting.
Well, actually,
did that come up in a conversation?
No, ginawa na namin yung isang Wattpad story. That was the first one. Mm-hmm. The first time I was with my dad. We were having dinner. Tapos yun yung first episode ng Wattpad. Tapos naripan niya si Al. Sabi niya, that's work lang. So, ayun. Medyo, actually, na-awkward kasi ako. Kasi ako, dad. Pero I'm very happy na they find time to watch it.
Ina, what are the things that you're going to bring from your experiences with TV5 here in this in your new movie? And then what are your personal expectations with that, Jamie?
I mean, I have to know, whatever I look forward to in Jamie, lahat yun, alam kong gagawin niya. That was yung pinakaunang project na ginawa ko na matagal yung run. So, from that, yun yung the same type of quality that I gave there. I would give even more.
Would you say that your roles, your acting roles here in the game would be a more mature version of Nina than the only
one?
Or is it the same?
Actually, your role is would be fine. It's a bigger game. Imagine how mature nga siya yung role. Ito naman, physically, hindi. Emotionally, so,
I'm just curious, but was there an offer before from Jamie before you went to TV5 or is it TV5 first?
I know.
TV5 is it?
Wala nang offer. Napanood mo naman mga movies ni mother mo sa ni father mo, right?
Actually, hindi.
Wala.
Kasi minsan, pinatulog ko si Mama kung may mga old videos ko siya. Wala siyang hobby, so kailangan ko siyang hanapin sa YouTube. Or, pero hindi ko siya nakahanap. So hindi ko alam kung saan ko siya hanapin. But may isang, kalimutan ko wala. Ang pinanood ko lang ng movie na tatay ko is yung MTV. Tapos meron pang isa, sila ang dalawa ni Mama. Sama nila si Tito Joey. Parang horror comedy mo siya. Hindi ko alam kung siya yung role. Pero yun yung pinanood. Pero, pag nagsisinema 1 ako, may past by cinema 1. Ganun yung joke. Never pag tumadaan ako sa... Cinema 1, laging andun yung ng mom ko, ng dad ko, as in, I chance about it talaga na lagi. Pag dadaan ako sa Nova 1, sinong ko yun na. So, ayun. But I would love to watch it.
Nina, ano sa tingin mo yung mga best reason na ako?